Hi everybody, I'm Chevy and today we'll be making quick and easy cupcakes with ingredients you can find easily around the house. You want to add some flavor to your cupcakes, you can always add 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder or a tablespoon of matcha. Or if you want to be exciting, you can add both.
Or chocolate chips.
Preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. In one bowl, add 2 cups of flour and 1 tablespoon of baking powder. Set this aside. In another bowl, add softened butter and mix it with 3/4 cups of white sugar. Whisk them together until you get a nice creamy texture. Add 1/2 cup of milk and whisk them together. Start adding the flour mix into the bowl and make sure there are no lumps while you mix it. You can add the other 1/2 cup of milk. Keep whisking the ingredients together till you get a nice smooth texture. I added 1 tablespoon of matcha because I'm addicted to matcha. You can always add 1/2 cup of chocolate chips if you want something sweeter. On a muffin tray, use muffin liners to hold the cupcakes. Cupcakes into the oven and set the timer for 12 to 15 minutes. After the timer rings, take your muffins out and let them cool. You can add frosting to your cupcakes after they've completely cooled off. Please be careful while you add sprinkles. I made a mess.